And accused of carjacking a pregnant woman at gunpoint is now behind bars. Miami-Dade police arrested and charged Alan Moss with robbery and armed carjacking. The attack happened last month. Investigators say the woman, who was 8 months pregnant, had just returned home with her 4-year-old son when Moss pulled out a gun and ordered her out of her Porsche Cayenne. Police say the woman begged Moss to let her take her son from the back seat of the car. At first, Moss refused, but let her take her son before fleeing with the vehicle. Police are now investigating whether Moss is connected to other crimes where the stolen vehicle was used. He is being held without bond.